So good morning guys. So now we will discuss our next series lecture of Vishnukunda dynasty about kings Govind Varma I. So you can observe here. So now we are going to discuss about Govind Varma I. So before Govind Varma I, you should have a very clarity about he married Gunapasapura dynasty Mola Raju's daughter Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. So this Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi, who was a very very staunch follower of Gautam Buddha. So these Vishnukundis followed Vaishnavism, but Govind Varma I wife followed Buddhism. And now in this lecture we will study in detail about Govind Varma I and his wife Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. Please remember guys, she was a staunch follower of which religion? Buddhism. In exams we got so many questions about this Parama Bhattarika, because she constructed a Mahavira fort, Chaturdha Saurya Sangha, which is a Buddhist monks were built at Indrapala Nagaram on the name of Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. She constructed a fort for Buddhist monks. What is that fort? Please remember, What is that fort? Chaturdha Shaurya Sangha for Buddhist monks. And this was constructed in which city? Indrapala Nagaram. So why we are discussing about more rather than Govind Varma I? Because she played a prominent role for Buddhism, which developed at extinct level. She constructed Mahavira for Chaturdha Saurya Sangha. Buddhist monks were built at Indrapala Nagaram on the name of Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. And for this maintenance of Mahavira, the main building, Govind Varma I, for the maintenance of this Mahavira, this Govind Varma I donated three villages. Here, what is the meaning of donated three villages? It means whatever tax collected from these three villages, whatever tax collected from these three villages will be given for the maintenance of Chatudra Saurya Sangha Mahavira. And in exam, we may get what are those three villages which were donated by Govind Banabhavan for Mahavira, the building of Chatudra Saurya Sangha, which was constructed by Govind Varma, one wife, Param Bhattarika Mahadevi. What are those three villages? Please do remember, those three villages which were donated, which was donated by this Govind Varma one, are very, very important, guys. Penakapara, first village name was Penakapara village. Second village, Pisaka Pura village. And the third village was Yenamadala village. So the tax whichever collected from these three villages will be given for the maintenance of this Mahavira. I think it is very, very clear for you. What is this Mahavira? It is nothing but the house, the place where these Buddhist monks will do their rituals. So who founded it? Parama Bhattarika Mahadevi. And whereas, coming to the sources part, this Govind Varma one issued couple of inscriptions, two inscriptions. What are those two inscriptions? The first one was Indrapala Nagaram inscription or Tummala Gudema inscription, and the second inscription was Chaitanyapuri inscription. Please do remember, these inscriptions are written in which language? Please do remember, they were written in a Prakrit language. And please remember the very, very important one. Though the Govinda Varma one was follower of Vaishnavism. Please do remember, guys. This Govinda Varma one followed which religion? Vaishnavism religion. And her and his wife Param Bhattarika Mahadevi followed. His wife Param Bhattarika Mahadevi followed Buddhism religion. But still, he was a pattern of Buddhism. And this Govind Varma one also constructed Govinda Raja Vihara, Chaitya Alaya at Indrapala Nagaram. Need to remember it, guys. Govinda Varma one also constructed Govinda Raja Vihara, Chaitya Alaya. And this was constructed at इंद्रपाल नगरम। तो ही वाज अ वेरी पैटर्न ऑफ फॉलोअर ऑफ वैष्णविज्म बट येट ही पैटर्न्ड बुद्धिज्म दैट इज द ग्रेटनेस ऑफ गोविंद वर्मा वन। एंड प्लीज डू रिमेंबर his grandfather, who was the founder of Vishnupurnin dynasty, constructed Tumbelagudam, right? So now this Govind Varma one changed the name, of Tumbelagudem into Indrapala Nagaram. This is a very, very important point, guys. So which Vishnukundan king changed the name of Tumbelagudem into Indrapala Nagaram? Answer is Govind Varma one. And he was conferred with a title. What is the title? Please do remember. Vikrama Sharyudu is the title of Govind Varma one. And from whose time period? Please do remember. From whose time period? Pallavas started attacking Vishnukundins. Please do remember, guys. From whose period? Govind Varma one. So the war started between Pallavas and Vishnukundins. In whose period, guys? Govind Varma one. So these points are very, very important for us. Though he is a follower of Vaishnavism, because of his wife Parambattarika Mahadevi, he also supported Buddhism. And how many inscriptions were inscribed by Govind Varma one? Please to remember, what are those inscriptions? Tumbelagudem inscription and Chaitanyapuri inscription. Tumbelagudem name changed into Indrapala Nagaram by which person? This Govind Varma one. Govind Varma one donated 3 villages. What is the meaning of donation? It means the tax, whatever we are collecting from these 3 villages, will be given for the maintenance of Mahavira or Chautradas Saurya Sangha, which was constructed by his wife Parambattarika Mahadevi. She was a staunch follower of Buddhism. And please to remember, he also constructed Govind Raja Vihara Chaitya Alaya at the same place, Indrapala Nagaram. So this is the greatness of Govind Varma one. He also conferred with the title Vrikrama Sharyudu. And from this Govind Varma one time period, the war started between Pallavas of Kanchipuram and Vishnukundins. Please do remember, these are very, very important point. And after this, we should discuss about the great king Madhav Verma 2. This Madhav Verma 2 we will discuss in our next session.